toxic and unstable, but I am far from able to resist your touch, even when it hurts this much. You have my all. You are my downfall. Crush me and keep me for eternity. Break me in your hands, love, where I will always be. Crush me into pieces, all of these pieces. This haunting feeling deep within, the ache of you beneath my skin. You have my all. You are my downfall. Crush me.
On SNK Clan. As a manager, I like to welcome myself and give a nice little welcoming video.
What is up, guys? SNK Fusions here, bringing you our very first recruitment challenge of the year. If you guys do not know, my gamertag is SNK Fusions. I am the CEO and owner of SNK Gaming, and we just recently got a manager for the clan.
In the sky, gazing far into the night, I raise my hand to
fight right there, and he's gonna get picked. No, he doesn't. They decide not to shoot their weapons. He's gonna come out closet here. Maybe intercept that one guy. Oh, he has his back turned. He has his back turned in there. He's trapped in between two, and he's gonna die here. If he pull, and he does get dropped out from behind, and SNK is gonna get that cap, extending this league to over 6 with 13 players. And it looks like Dunamis actually left the game, rage quitted. What is this team doing? Oh boy, I've never seen anything more horrifying in a tournament in my life. That is pathetic.
Let's go, Campus!
Does get picked off the front. That is going to be a trade-off.
Oh, Kenny was nice.
Got him.
Nice one. The guy red train.
Let's go.
Fuck out of
Let's
here.
Fucking go. Fucking go.
Now, literally with the fan bases of everyone you're playing against, and you know, being that you guys will be on live stream, you're gonna have people all around you yelling and screaming. How do you think you're gonna be able to perform with all that pressure going on and the entire SNK Nation running on your back?
I'll just play like I play at home. I'm not gonna be worried about anything. I'm just gonna pretend that nobody's watching. Just pretend that I'm at home playing by myself, and just take it easy.
Yeah, same here. I just think that that we're gonna do really good. I'm not gonna be nervous at all. I mean, I might get a little bit jitterish knowing that we're out of land. I'm gonna get really hyped. And I think that's gonna help us a lot.
Kind of leads into like how I got into SNK. So you know, SNK had a lot of responses because you know people want to be on SNK. Like it's an org that people know of, and you know people because you know they're not frauds. They send the team to Dallas. etc. They provide funding, so you know everybody wants that funding team.
I gaze in far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby.
Hey guys, what is up? It's your boy Stormy. Today I'm going to be introducing my organization, which is basically SNK Esports. I'm going to be a streamer and a YouTuber for them. I'll be uploading a couple of videos a week.
They can't get his one. Fortunately, no, Macker, he's able to get that one in. Second bounce, we'll be able to go for that, and that is going to be the overall score, becoming 17 points to 6. As the overall series will go in favor of the faction being able to take that one down. So definitely quite great for them. But that is going to be the series. It's going to be 3-1 at Milbos. What a great way to begin our CGP League.
All right, now let's talk a little bit about the org that you're underneath, who's sending you guys there. What do you think about SNK Esports as an organization?
I think it's like probably one of the biggest well-known orgs I've ever been under, and it's really cool. Last org I was under was Omega. They're really good. I just saw more potential with SNK. Brandon really wanted to play under them, and I was like, okay, why not? Okay, you know, I hear a lot of good stuff about them. I haven't been under too long to know all that much about it, but so far it's been really good, and really happy. I just wanted to kind of introduce myself on Relapse into the YouTube Director, and basically I will try my hardest to get this channel back up and going, and I, yeah. What's going on everybody over at the Red Air? Today I want to make an informative video about what the SNK Esports has been up to, and that's including our newly recent pickup of an SNK North American Call of Duty team, which will consist of Keiko as captain. Chroma, I would like to pronounce it. I'm not sure, I haven't asked them, I haven't talked to most of the new guys yet. But I'm pretty sure it's Trauma. Chroma? Yeah, Chroma. Shitty handwriting. Chroma, Prophet, Harpo. I'm pretty sure that they're going to be attending.
And it done, it done, done. We still got a lot of shit to learn, just admit it. And it done, it done, done. We still got a lot of shit to learn, don't you get it? Got your finger on the trigger and you aiming at the mirror. Don't you shoot, that ain't you, nah. Cause on the outside you pretending, but you hurting in the inner. What's the truth, nah? How imperfect a person am I? Go through your purse and put on your disguise. You see the stars, but they just see.
Okay, you want me to have a fire?
Throwing smoke!
This one?
You're
on a fire?
I found it.
Yeah, go ahead.
It's one.
The teacher,
one,
if I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my.
Oh, nice.
What's up SNK channel, my name is MJP, I'm one of the newest content creators for SNK. I want to make this video telling you guys who I am, what I do, and what I'm about.
No, no.
Planning, go left, planning.
Job.
Yeah, minions, just stay with the minions. Kill Kefri. Oh, he ulted himself. Kefri, ult down.
Guys,
potentially on the agenda. Have their way in SNK. And just to let you guys know, we do have a replacement for Husky. I do believe Lars is playing his place. That being said, I think he is frequent on the roster. He is a stud of a Rocket League player.
Yep, and he's going to start us off right away.
I set him up. That was beautiful. Lars, making me look good. I'll make you look good as well. Don't worry.
Limited time to put it in the net here.
Big chance. They are going to get it in. Ozzy, sick of sitting in the back
on the defensive side, goes all the way in and puts it in. And what a nice little tap in the end to finish that one off. Good block by Moses, but now in position is Shoot and Kill. I can't quite send this one, but there it is. Moses is going to send that one, but a bit too, or not quick enough. His Prime will get something on it. This one's on point. A goal like this to start. And Shoot and Kill are going to find some serendipity. That one takes the bounce off the wall. That was on purpose. The guy is a genius.
And nice and low, Ozzy. For him, Ozzy's gonna go for the clear. Husky, it's a nice redirect. Ozzy to finish, and he will. No chance of blocking that one. SNK, that was a pretty one.
3 o'clock here as up in the air, trying to deny just running into a goal. Husky going to be able to put a third one on the board, and that should be the nail in the coffin for this game.
Correct it. Could be an early start for SNK. Here comes Husky. What a cut. The angle, Chad. That was so sharp.
Fireburner putting one on net. He blocked, but that's the effort.
Jacob going for the block. Ozzy could end it right here, but both players miss. Husky for the game.
That's going to be that. Will be that. That was an excellent one as well.
Yep. Went game five in overtime.
Much different game one here. Turner actually taking down Sid, who's trying to get the ball out of the side of his field. Ozzy right from the side. All members of SNK now on the left side of the field. Unique Syntax to try to play it past them. Is Sid going to be able to get a shot in? No, he is not. And here comes Husky, and that's going to go in.
Look up on the mini-map, spawned literally on the opposite, very opposite corner of this map. SNK controlling spawns so well right now.
This is where SNK has a really good choice to come back here. 28-18, Crackle's finally turning it up with the 5 kill streak. We won't stay on board with him as he does turn on Nova OG.
HCXD does shut him down, but they still have the spawns. Vigor's got to go huge here in this bunker hardpoint to keep this game going.
Oh yeah, they absolutely have to go huge here because they just gave up a rotation again, and that's something they have to make sure they just contest, eliminate these points from going into SNK's favor, because there are around 2 minutes remaining here, and they've got enough time to be able to pile on some points, but they're giving up too many points to SNK, and SNK is on that home stretch, 5 more points. Contest is coming through for Team Vigor. Can they hold him off for 2 more points? They are not able to do so. SNK is going to pick up map one.
They're chosen in a great position against two. Can't quite hit the second, but he tags him down.
And Rage, they get a great spot here.
Oh, the Kobe.
Clark will go down, though. Metal Draco charges on site. So backed up by Extra. And
see that little ridge?
16-10, SNK Esports.
That was a good game.
Gotta make sure your internet's working. I don't know. That's a tough spot to be in. But nonetheless, SNK coming up with huge saves and huge counterattacks, allowing them to get this victory. It looks like it is going to be it. 5 seconds left. SNK will be moving on. They make it into the Pro League. So congratulations to SNK. Although Magic Goodies does score.
Does spot out a C4 quad. Or did he? Did he spot it out? He must have. Yeah, he did. But it gets taken out by a small from SNK, no nickname. Let's go to the big map now and see what's going on. We do see the transport helicopter up, but right now, these three flags are in control of SNK, with a huge grouping here of them on Charlie flag. So if this is exactly what needs to be happening right now, is full helicopter, go to E.
Points that are separating these two teams, and EZG has lit up the scoreboard as of late. They might actually
pick
up the lead here, and the Annihilator from Arsenal is really set up the tempo here, and this is going to be a tie game as SNK is playing for these last remaining points, and they are still able to outlast EZG after a huge rally of points, 250 to 244. You can't write this stuff, man.
It is smoked. CP2 drops as well. It's amazing. Hollywood trying to go for this retake. The AK spray from Pleasant gets some bombs. Should go down here. This is going to be a 1v3 retake. Looking pretty good right now. This is going to be a hard retake as long as these guys don't peek.
May is going to be pushing up for the retake here. He doesn't have any utility, but he does have a kit. Just very slowly peeking strikers. Didn't spot him out, at least his shoulders, so he's gonna go down. That's gonna be the first point for SNK Esports.
Time to jump to go.
Esquivi!
Oh, μπράβο στα παιδιά,
απίστευτα συγχαρητήρια όλοι εδώ σκοτεινά, εδώ σκοτεύει τα παιδιά. Μπράβο, φοβερή, φοβερή.
What's up guys, this is a former SNK member, SNK Asian. I was in SNK back in 2013. The owner of SNK, Tyler, is a very nice and professional person. The organization itself is very good, and that's all I wanted to say, so thank you so much.
What's up? My name is Papers. I'm the social media manager here at SNK. I just wanted to chime in for a moment to say thank you for helping us build this wonderful community and supporting us. All this would never have been possible without you guys.
I attended my first LAN event under this organization, and I remember my time on SNK as a good one. Since it was early in the creation of the team, we didn't have any money or support from sponsors. We just had our hopes and dreams to rely on. The event we attended was for Black Ops 2 in Dallas of October 2013. The event didn't go as planned. One of our teammates was able to make the trip, so our coach had to step up and play with us. When we told Tyler, he was upset, but he had the right to be. Although this unfortunate situation occurred, he still supported us and helped cheer us on all weekend long. We came in an underwhelming 63rd place. We were all disappointed, but the support from the few fans we had and Tyler helped us handle the loss a little better. My name is Theo Blair. I play under the gamer tag XGalga, and I was the leader of the first SNK Esports roster.
What is up, everyone? My name is Tyler, aka Typhoon. I'm the current owner and chief executive officer of SNK Esports Shoot and Kill. I first founded this Call of Duty sniping clan back on April 11, 2013 with a few of my online friends. Since then, the team has become a professional, multi-gaming organization with teams competing worldwide at the highest levels. The brand is also now recognized as a force to be reckoned with in not only North American esports, but around the entire world. I thank you for your continued support of our players, our teams, and our organization as a whole through all of our ups and downs. The last 3 years have been amazing, and we cannot wait to see what the future may hold.